The new collection, especially the spring-summer collection, stands for that, because when you wear it and travel and go on holiday, that's why it's called Positano, because it's like, you know, you on holiday, but at the same time, everybody on holiday wants to look fab and, you know, look like, yeah, and take a selfie with your shoes, but at the same time, you want it to be comfortable because you're walking a lot. And I think that's what they've done with this collection. And it's one of my most favorite brands that I enjoy. The name only sounds like fun, colorful, bubbly. That's the vibe that all the shoes stand for. It has an energy, it has a color in them that, you know, it just, when you see it, you just feel like I just want to get this. You know, this is what I need, this is what I want. Also really happy and congratulations on, you know, them opening their second store in Mumbai. And I think she has already told us that she's planning to open, we're going to by the end of this year, I think 10?
Minimum.
There's something for you, Kareena. Okay, I hope you like it.
Okay. Oh, wow. From the jungles of Africa. That's quite a cool, comfortable slip-on shoe, right? Wow. Lions,
and there's a giraffe.
Very cute.
Thank you. Let's see more.
Yeah, sure.
There's a lion and there's a giraffe, because as everyone saw, that's what we saw.
Excuse me.
That's so cute. Thank you so much. Yeah. So nice.
And we have one fun game coming right up. And if you just get it.
Everyone wants to be got the new dominance.
We have something very cool planned for you guys. So I hope you like it. So we have four shoes from the new collection here, and we have
it's couture, darling. Yeah. Yeah, then the character, na? Two alag alag kisam ki jute. It's couture, darling. You want to
amazing.
So she can wear both. She can carry off both.
Yeah. If only she can. Okay, the last game. Okay, this is like a really cool thing. So you have to decide. We have one polar. This is like the most, like a very popular pair. And then we have a cake, which is shaped like a polar. So, top of the head, you have to just decide which one is the cola, which is the cake, and you can obviously eat the one which is
oh god,
take a bite.
Is this what's happening?
Yeah.
I think it's this, but okay, so this is the juta. I think my frame of mind is like, it's like it's the way I am. It's like, which is always calm, composed, and fun and happy. It was fun because also Fizzy has that vibe, so that's why.
collection, Moji and the other ones, which one would you pick for your sister Karishma, for Alia and for others in your fashion?
I think each style represents their own kind of personality. So I think, you know, Jutis are something that Karishma would love, because she has, anyway, she's a huge fan of Fizzy and wears all their Jutis. And I think because there's so many different styles, I can gift all of y'all one.
What's the most expensive shoe purchase you have done today? Do you remember?
I have quite a few shoes, so.
How many?
There are quite a few. I should reveal the number.
If you had to customize a pair according to, like, you know, how you'd like it, what would that pair look like or be like?
Well, I never thought I would get shoes with lions and giraffes on it. So right now I'm very thrilled with that, and I'm going to be using that. You should have given it to me before the holiday, so I want it there at the holiday.
Another holiday.
I think I'll be calm and take a look at it.
I think
Sorry, please.